There is a revolution taking the cooking world by storm, and it's all because of this star ingredient.
Bring on the wheat.
I have the star of a new Netflix show that is going so cool. Chef Derek, how are you?
I'm doing so good, Brad. I appreciate you for having me on, man.
Let's talk about the show. Tell everybody about the show. That, I mean, it's incredible that you kept it a secret coming into our station, talking about CDB and stuff, but this is a really cool show on Netflix.
You know, yeah, man, like I had the crazy opportunity to fly to LA last year, last June, actually, almost around the same time. And, you know, it was hard to keep a secret because it was like one of the craziest experiences I've ever been able to have as a chef, from them picking me up at the airport and paying for everything and just the hotel. It was just a crazy experience, you know. And, you know, obviously you guys know that I love cannabis. I'm an advocate of it. I believe that it's going to help people. And so the opportunity to do this show on such a big platform, I thought was amazing. And so, you know, I went for it. I thought, you know, why not? You know, you only live once. And, you know, I took the opportunity to represent Phoenix, and hopefully everyone thinks that I did well, you know.
Yeah, it's called Cook with Cannabis, but we got to make people understand that this isn't like making brownies or making, you know, the edibles kind of stuff. It is actually cooking. One, as you said, you have been an advocate because it's helped you in your personal health matters and
absolutely.
Your family.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, so the show, you know, it wants to take away the stigma of what people believe cannabis was. You know, the pot brownies, getting high. It's not about that. I mean, the show obviously involves cannabis. It involves that culture. But it shows the educational side of how it affects the body. You know, it shows each person talking about why they infuse their food this way and what it does. And so it's a lot more than just getting high and being a stoner. We want to get away from that. We want to be on the front lines of what cannabis can be through food. And I think this is a great start to pioneer that path.
Yeah, and it's also giving you a platform for your Stay Hungry Kitchen, because you've been an advocate about cooking with the cannabis. Because let's talk about really quick, I know before we get going too far into it, but you use it for diet measures, am I right?
Yes, I mean, so CBD has been known to help a lot of ailments in the body. It affects your endocannabinoid system, which governs so many things, your hormones, your blood sugar, all of that stuff. And so when you get that working like a beautiful engine, your body does amazing things. And when you do that, you start to just feel better. Your body starts to feel better. And when you feel that with great food, healthy, organic food, you know, your body just starts doing amazing things. And I've seen just a tremendous change in myself mentally, spiritually, physically. You know, it's just been an amazing thing, and it totally turned my life around.
All right, I got two questions to wrap this up with.
The
first one is, did you ever think that you would be on a streaming service that is so popular because of a tiger?
No, I didn't. But you know what? This is the world we live in. You know what I mean? Why not? No, I didn't, but I'm grateful for it. I'm humbled by it. And, you know, it's just the beginning, I promise you that.
So, all right, and my second question is, since you are on Netflix, and I know you all hang out together, all the Netflix shows, have you met Carol yet?
Not yet. No, Carol Baskin has not, she hasn't called me. I'm waiting on it, though, Carol. You heard it now. Me and you, we got to hang out and have lunch.
Okay, how can people find out more about you? Because I know they can go to Netflix and watch the show right now that's streaming, but how can they find out more about the Stay Hungry Kitchen?
Absolutely. You can hit me up on Instagram at Chef Derek Upton or at Stay Hungry Kitchen. Also on YouTube and Facebook as well, on all of those monikers. So yeah, hit me up. Let's connect. Let's talk.
All right. And Chef, I'm looking forward to some more of your recipes to air here on
Absolutely.
The Daily Mix. Got it?
Absolutely. I got some things in the works, so you guys be on the lookout. I promise you that.
All right. Thanks, Chef.
Thank you, guys.